Here's another.
Los Angeles Leakers.
Exclusive.
Yes, the Takeover Power 106, Los Angeles Leakers, Sour Milk, Just Incredible Reflex, here with the homie Freeway.
Yeah.
Now, how did you hook up
Los
with Ryan
Angeles
Sayers?
Leakers?
Yeah, the LA Leakers, man.
Philadelphia cake cookers in the building.
we got to do a collabo.
Yeah,
we got to collab.
We got to make it happen.
How did this collaboration with Ryan Sayers come about?
Well, I was working with Jake One on my last project on Roc-A-Fella, the Freeway last project. And I did a couple joints for him too on his White Van Music album, and just the chemistry was there. After we both finished the recording process, he kept sending me joints and we kept banging joints out. So we was like, we might as well do an album. And I was a free agent, so we made it happen with the Ryan Sayers situation.
That's hot. Now, speaking of the Freeway last album, I've always told people this, and all my folks could co-sign this. I've always thought, in 2007, I thought Free At Last was probably the best album. Like, it was my favorite album of 2007.
Thanks a lot. I appreciate that.
Real
man.
Talk. And how upsetting was it? Because I know I even used to hit the label personally. Did you feel like you weren't getting enough push from the label?
Yeah, I definitely felt like that. You know what I'm saying? I definitely didn't get the push I deserved, but it's all good. We can't curl over spilled milk. That's why I'm here now. We grinding. I got the stimulus package dropping. And what Ryan says, like, they hands-on with me, you know what I'm saying? So I definitely feel like they doing way more than Def DMJ around this time.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay. We got to get into a joint off the Free At Last album, though. That, like I said, that was my favorite album of 07.
That's what's
up, man.
And
my favorite joint on that album was This Can't Be Real.
Yeah, man.
How did you hook up with Marsha for that record?
She, you know, it's all Philly love. She okay. was, we had some, like our managers was mutual. We had mutual management, and we made it happen.
That's what's up. All right, let's go ahead and get into that, man. Freeway is in the building. Hit us
up. Yeah.
818-520-1059. The text 69106. The Twitter piece, twitter.com/LA Leakers.
Yeah, twitter.com/Philly Freezer.
Yeah, it's the Takeover. Let's go. Now, this is real quick before you get out of here. This is a question I like to ask every artist that comes through here. Let's say you were the last dude on Earth, and you had a choice to either take down a nice thick broad with an ugly face or a cute broad with just a nasty body. What would it be?
One after the other. I can see you said a cute slim bra.
Yeah, like a cute bra with no body, or an ugly bra with just a banging body.
Oh no, man! I'm from North Philly, and it's plenty of ugly girls with banging bodies out there.
Man. So no preference on that.
I don't know, dog. Like I said, I'll probably pull them both on the team. You good for what you good for, you get to look at, and you get to poke up.
She likes something out of Maxoon. The real swimsuit issue. Told her I miss you, I'll be back soon. Hold the spot down until I'm back home. Her girlfriend's downstairs, her little nephew in the back room. But I don't mind cause she on a job and shit. Drive